You are watching Restoration TV. Christ Restoration Bible Church International is commissioned by God to preach the gospel of salvation and restoration to all nations of the world. God has mandated us to bring healing to the sick, hope to the hopeless, reconciliation to homes, freedom to the captives, deliverance to the oppressed, help to the needy, and prophetically restores destinies around the globe. Are you depressed, oppressed, sick, poor, afflicted, broken, wounded, marital issues, under bondage, barren, jobless, homeless, and family crisis? Don't forget, the Bible says in Psalm chapter 34, verse 19, "Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivereth him out of them all." Worship with us and meet Jesus Christ at Christ Restoration Bible Church International, aka Solution Arena, as you will receive your prophecy, healing, and deliverance through the anointed prophets of God, Prophet Agbe and Prophetess Faith Agbe at CRBCI.
I enter your house. I'm supposed to have one voice. I ask God, what is happening? What is happening? God is telling me, he said, can two walk together? Where is your wife?
She's at home, sir.
Huh?
She's at home, sir.
Your wife is at home?
Yes, sir.
What God your wife believe? Did he worship with you?
No, sir.
Put your hands together for Jesus! Celebrate!
You must do something about it.
Yeah.
I am not saying there's something wrong with your wife.
I know, sir.
But what I'm saying, we must pray together. God said it's a set time. Anything that want to delay you now, I am ready to crush it now.
Amen.
You don't understand. In this altar, power of God is seated here. And all the fruits are here. Whatever you need is here. And that is why I said, you cannot leave this place without being blessed.
Amen.
Whatever you need is in this altar.
Amen.
Now, I am going to escort you till you succeed.
Go ahead, amen, sir. Go ahead,
now,
sir.
Your wife is a nice woman that loves you and he wants your success. That let my husband succeed in life so that the life can move up. This is the prayer of your wife. But devil will just capitalize because it's in the other religion. They begin to play Kululu and Kalala. Today I lay my hand every monitoring spirit. Every one of you are blessed.
Amen.
As you are seeing the altar, you are blessed already.
Amen.
Your deliverance is sure.
Amen.
You are lifted.
Amen.
You will not come down.
Amen.
You are about to reign.
Amen.
You are about to reign.
Amen.
You will reign.
Amen.
You will reign.
Amen.
You must succeed.
Amen.
In this Abuja.
Amen.
You must succeed.
Amen.
In this place.
Amen.
You must succeed.
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
You will live.
Amen.
You declare.
Amen.
The glory.
Amen.
Of God.
Amen. Power.
Celebrate grace. I want just to talk to you.
Yes, sir.
I want to talk to you.
Yes, sir.
Now it is your set time to succeed. But there's something that is happening around you. You were doing well because as you were seated here, I saw a very green leaf. It pulled up like this with green leaf, open like this. But before a few seconds, those leaves dried up. I asked God, what is the issue? He said, you were really having money. You gave out money and your money was attacked.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
They used the money. Am I speaking to somebody?
It's true. It's true, sir.
People will be owing you. They will not pay you.
It's true, sir.
You will look for business. The business, nearly they want to give to me. They give it to another person.
It's true, sir. 100%.
Celebrate Jesus Christ. Celebrate Jesus Christ. Put your hands together for Jesus.
But today, as you are here, I have these hands. These hands are blessed. They distribute prosperity. As I lay this hand on you, your prosperity is guaranteed.
Amen.
Let me talk to you now. There's something you must also do. Where is your wife? Is your wife here? No wife is here? Good. Mashato to priya basho. Listen to me in this congregation. I'm saying it to you, both of you. Don't delay. Your set time has come. Wake up. You are going to go ahead and pay the dowry of this woman. And after that, money will be coming to your hand.
Amen. Celebrate grace. If you want to dance, if you want to dance, celebrate grace.
Hey, that is the area that they are using as an accusation to accuse you. And as you are doing that, everyone owing you, because right now a lot of people, the least is much, they are owing you. It 100%, is their time.
100%. It's true, sir. It's true, sir. 100%. It's true.
This is because they attack your money. That is why people are owing you. They will not pay you. If you don't know today, when they attack your money, people will be owing you. They don't even bother. Listen to me. Most of the people that own you now, about 55% of them, even you still talk to them, they don't even feel that they are owing you.
Exactly, sir. It's true.
In fact, they will even tell you, bring another money so that they can borrow. Right now, if you give them, they will take it.
Exactly.
That is how to know that there is attack. But this is what you are going to do now. Make God your what? Your pillar. For there is no other way except God. He's the giver of money. He said. So you must connect the Father. Because this marriage is blessed.
Amen.
It's blessed.
Amen.
It's blessed.
Amen.
So now go ahead and pay that dowry. When are you going to do that? When are you going to do that?
As soon as
possible.
Yes, sir.
After that. You come, as you are going there, come and meet me. I will give you a mantle like this, a mantle. You go there with it before you enter Abuja. People that are owing you many years, they will be calling you. Say, where are you? We have part. We want to pay part to you.
Hey,
can you accept that part? Can you do this? Now what they will be telling you.
Woo!
Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
Good. So, today, go and succeed. Can I speak to Paul?
Put your hands together for Jesus. Celebrate grace.
It's your first time. Woo! Is it your first time?
No, it's not my first time.
Eh?
I've been coming.
You've been coming?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I want to speak to you. Now, my brother, I look at you.
Hello, sir.
You have been coming here?
Yes, sir.
You love the things of the Spirit?
Very much.
What do you do?
I used to walk, but...
No walk again. I'm not seeing you walking.
No, sir.
What work do you normally do before?
I was a PA to a governor of a state.
What happened now?
APC government ended it.
And now, where are you?
I'm just struggling to live, sir.
Huh?
I'm struggling to get another job.
You are struggling?
Yes, sir.
Because I'm seeing you there. I see you struggling, sweating. I ask God, why is this person sweating? Is struggling now.
Yes, sir.
You were there, but now things are different now.
Yes, sir.
But after today,
yes, sir.
There's God of prosperity here.
Amen.
You finish today, there's going to be restoration.
Amen.
People will begin to locate you for
Amen.
Blessing.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
Now, what happened to you and the person that you have worked for? When you call him now, how does he normally respond to you?
He responds well, but he's no more taking me as he used to take me.
But he's telling you that he's helpless.
Yes, sir.
That he cannot help you now.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Things will no longer be the way it used to be.
Amen.
Those ones that we promise you, and if now you call them, they will say, please, I will call you back. It's not going to be so again.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The God that we serve, the God of restoration.
Amen.
Let you restore. Where is your wife?
She's not here, sir. She's not here.
She's where?
She's in the house.
She's in the house right now.
Yes, sir.
What is your wife doing?
She's a pastor of Mountain on Fire.
Eh?
She's a pastor of Mountain
what
on Fire.
What about you? What about you? That is where I am going.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. If God give you a job, if you don't do it, you will be struggling. Your wife is a pastor.
Yes, sir.
What have you been doing to assist her?
Since I lost my job, I've been waiting for another one. I've not been doing anything.
You are talking about a job. I'm yes, talking about what your wife is doing. He said, she's a pastor, is it not?
Yes, sir.
Now, I say, what have you been doing in that realm to work together?
Supporting her, sir. I've been supporting her.
Most of the time, we suffer because we refuse to answer a call. God, someone, he can speak to you in so many dimensions. He'll be speaking to you sometimes, you think that it is punishment. Whether you like it or not, it's not a punishment. But when you go, you will come back. Because God is waiting for you. I say God is waiting for you.
Amen.
That is how God talks. That is how God speaks. My brother,
sir,
I'm seeing your Bible in your hand.
Amen.
But that Bible is being placed like this, just as this man. No, put it down. Just as this man is sitting, and I'm seeing Bible under you.
Amen.
Do you understand?
I do, sir.
Sometimes I'm talking to parable, so that you understand.
I do, sir.
You put the Bible down, and you are pursuing contract. Hey. This is where I'm going, and this is where I'm going to end it, by telling you today,
yes, sir,
that you have a calling.
Yes, sir.
The earlier the best. Join hand with your wife, so that this struggling will come to an end.
Amen.
Anyone that is struggling today here, I come out. Let that affliction be over. Let that affliction be over today.
Amen.
May the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Today I lay my hand on you. Huh? You invited? Huh?
We brought him because I know that he has a call of God and he's been doing Kululu Kalala.
He's dodging it.
He's dodging it.
I put Bible under the seat. Can you run away from God?
No.
You can't run away from God. Whether you offend God, you must come back to God. Don't run away from God. Oh, my Father, I shake this hand with you today. The hands of lifting, receive this word of God.
Amen.
The word of God is what it can take you to where you want to be.
Stand up and celebrate Jesus.
Power.
Celebrate
Jesus.
Celebrate
Barakato yeke prosente lebo. Limbrason to hifrakatus. To answer the call. The call. The call.
Power.
Jesus Christ.
Can you celebrate Jesus?
Today's the first time. Who invited you? You. Huh? Who invited you today? You are welcome. There's something I'm saying. I'm not seeing your face. I am not seeing your face. I am seeing a veil that is covering you. This veil is the reason why people promise and why you are facing disappointment. People promise and they see another different person. It's like calling this Mr. Man. I've been with you before. I know your face. And I call you, come and take something. Immediately I see you. This is not the person I used to know. I will say, go back. I will get back to you. Oh, my Father, Master Parabo. Who is this God that knows about you?
Celebrate the God.
This is your first time of coming. Have you been with me?
I thought.
But what I'm telling you is what God is telling me.
Very true.
Today, as we lay a hand upon you in this altar, you will be free.
Amen.
I say you'll be free.
Amen.
Are you ready to be free?
I'm ready, Father.
God is trying to turn all those disappointments that you have faced for years. After you leave this place today, between now and the next 40 days, you will be another person.
Amen.
Amen.
People will begin to come to you and be asking you, how did you get here?
Amen.
Because you have suffered disappointment.
Yes.
But I lay my hand on you now. Let disappointment go.
Amen.
Disappointment go.
Jesus. Celebrate.
Can I talk to you? As I look at you, I see you. And God said I should talk to you. Your heart is very far from God. You are not born again. I am not calling you a name. You are not born again, but Christ loves you. He said, you have not chosen me, but I have chosen you.
Man.
Christ said to you, Jesus died for you so that you can have way of life. Right now, let me talk to you. God wants you. He wants your hand. He wants you to be close to him. And that is why right now, my sister, you are suffering. Right now you are suffering. Things are scattered. Things are scattered. Because when you look at your back, what you were doing yesterday, and when God sees that, he says, this one, you didn't know yourself. That is why you were doing that yesterday. But today is a different day. Am I speaking to you? I look at yesterday. I see those things we are doing, and you call it job. They were not job, but just for you to survive. But today, God has. He said, "In my Father's house are many mansions."
Amen.
There's a mansion built by God, and He will hand over the key to you.
Amen.
Are you ready to experience that? Are you ready for God to take that from God? But God wants your heart. Now things are hard because God has arrested you. I'm talking to you. I don't know why. God has arrested you. Things are hard. Angels lock your shore because God wants your heart. It is a new dawn. It is time for you to give your life, because many of us, if we don't really face crisis, we will not run to God.
Yes, sir.
But when things are hard, when you begin to talk in presence of people, things are hard for me, they will say, don't worry, we will take you to the church. Do you understand what I'm talking about? So now,
amen.
Angels to visit you.
Amen.
I want to talk to you because you know, I'm so much concerned about your life. You must move forward. I want God to deliver you right now.
Man Shaporia.
Zimbra Soto Hifra Kotobo. Who gave you ring? Who gave you ring? Who gave you this ring? Huh? Who gave you this ring? People will be saying, there's no ring in this hand. People will be saying, no ring in this hand. Why is this man of God saying, who gave you ring? I'm seeing a ring. And this is
power.
Can you just see? This is a hand. This can only be God. Rapashatori. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and speak. Right now, how did you get this ring? Pull the ring out. Pull the ring. Use the other hand and remove the ring. Now, remove the ring. Me, I am seeing ring. So many of you are not seeing ring, but I'm seeing ring here. Remove it now. Remove it. Pull it out. See the power of the Most High. I disconnect you from that water. I disconnect you out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Fire! You that is watching,
commanded blessing is meant for you. Amen. Today, receive that blessing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We are leaving you in the hands of God.
Amen.
We see you again. Better is not good enough. The best is yet to come. Want to receive that blessing.
And I say to you, let love lead.